Back to the terminal. Do it. Please work. Satellite is down.
I am impressed. That was most resourceful.
All right, Altera. You win this round. Come find me at my greenhouse. I'm about a kilometer east of your position up on an iceberg. I have a present for you.
I'll come by if I have time.
Sure, whatever. If you have time for me in your busy social calendar.
this artifact, I am again able to trace the imprint of my people. They survived for a time, but then their presence becomes faint.
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter. Technology acquired. Thank you.
damn satellite hasn't passed by in a while. I guess that was your doing.
Sam's not the only one in the family who knew what to do with vague directions in old wire.
She was an original, that sister of yours. First time I met her, I was sure she was Altera through and through. Not a crease in her uniform. Sending those damn bird bots to spy everywhere. Then, she surprised me. Maybe a little too much.
Meaning?
If you really want to know, there's a PDA on the bench that can point you in the right direction. You need anything else? Don't bother me. But you can help yourself at the greenhouse. At least I can do to repay you for getting those spying pests off my back. You can look all you want. There's more to Marguerite than any damn-fangled gadget can see.
I've already synthesized an antidote and stashed it in a cave. I can go grab it and...
That's your plan?
You don't think it'll work?
You're thinking too small. Like maybe if you're polite enough about destroying the bacteria, Altera will come around and see it your way. But do you believe in yourself or not?
I think so.
You think so? Come on! Is a bacteria a threat, or isn't it?
It is.
Does it need to be dealt with or not?
It does.
So who's right on this?
I am.
Say it like you mean it!
I am.
I said like you mean it, not like you're testifying before a rigged transgov court.
I am.
Great. Then what you gotta do is seal off the whole cave. I've got just the stuff. Made it for fishing, but it blew the whole ice shelf halfway to deep space. Vaporized all the fish.
Okay.
And you gotta hit the lab too, or there's just no point. Actually, you know what? Let me take care of that one. It'll be fun. All right, Marge, old girl. We hate this greenhouse. So here are some pointers to remember so we never have to do the worst parts again. Too bad you can't fight malnutrition by hunting it down and killing it. So, first thing, insulation. First few nights, the soil was rock solid. Ended up having to insulate the damn place with dehydrated kelp. Adding a thermal mass helped too. Heat from barrels of water. Probably should have just eaten the damned kelp. But, nope, my body was craving a salad. Wish I was just made of exosuit. Next, grow lights were a must-have. Gotta admit, I felt pretty proud of my first full crop of lettuce. Fed half of it to Preston. That snowstalker will eat practically anything. Always spits half of it out, though. Another thing we have in common. The slobbery green mess makes good compost.
Thank you.
volcano detected nearby. There is a large anomalous mass of rock that has broken away and risen above the surrounding terrain.
If you search this area, you can find a component to help build my body.